welcome to this video, which will give you a quick tour of the WordPress dashboard, which is where you will find all the tools you need to create an amazing website. So, if you're a beginner, or you have some experience with WordPress, you'll find this video really helpful. Let's get straight into it and head over to our WordPress dashboard. To get to your dashboard is easy. Just type in /wp-admin at the end of your website address. Now just log in using your username and password, and this is your dashboard. This is how most screens will look when editing your website. You will have a toolbar at the top here, the main toolbar on the left here, and the work area in the middle. When you first log into WordPress, you'll see a Welcome to WordPress message with a few links to help you get started, such as a Customize Your Site link and Next Steps, such as writing your first blog post or adding an About page, as well as a link to see how your website looks right out of the box. You can remove this when you no longer need it by clicking here. The toolbar at the top has a few shortcuts you can use. For example, by hovering over your website's name, you can then open up your website by clicking this link. By hovering over the WordPress icon, you can get more information on WordPress, documentation, and you can access the support forums. This toolbar stays at the top, so while you're editing your website, you can edit the post or page and add new content. To return to the dashboard, all you do is hover over the site name again and click on Dashboard, or you can quickly get to other sections such as Themes, Customize, Widgets and Background. This toolbar also displays notifications for any updates or plugins, or any comments on your blog. You've also got quick links to add a new page, post, as well as other things here. On the right hand side, you'll find links to edit your profile and to log out of WordPress. In your profile, you can edit things like the color scheme for your WordPress, your name, as well as contact information and a brief description of yourself. This is where you can change your password as well. To return to the dashboard, just click on Dashboard at the top of the main toolbar on the left here. Just below your username in the toolbar are two tabs, Help and Screen Options. Help gives you more information on the page you are currently on. Screen Options allows you to customize your dashboard, choosing which boxes are displayed. You just check and uncheck which boxes you want displayed here. On the left is the main toolbar, and this is what you will be using the most when editing your WordPress website. It has all the main sections, such as posts, pages, comments, appearance, plugins, and the settings for your website. Hovering over a section displays the submenus for that section. If you don't want this big toolbar on the left and you just want the icons, you can click Collapse Menu here. You can also rearrange the boxes in the dashboard by clicking the top of a box and dragging it anywhere else. You'll see a dotted grey outline, which shows you where you can move the box to. This lets you completely customize your dashboard to how you like it best. You can also minimize these boxes by clicking this arrow. Each box tells you something different. For example, the At a Glance box shows you a summary of your site's content and the current version of the theme your website is using. The Activity box shows your recent activity. A handy box is called Quick Draft, which allows you to quickly create a new post and save it as a draft. This is a great way of creating a new draft of something you suddenly think of, then later come back to it and finish the post off, and then submit it to your blog. I hope you've enjoyed this video and you have learnt all about the dashboard. Now you're familiar with the dashboard, let's go on to the next video, which takes you through posts and pages, what is the difference between the two, and shows you how to create each one. Please give this video a quick like and share it with friends. Thank you and see you in the next video.